Torn from a world of tyrants beneath this western sky, we formed a new dominion, a land of liberty. The world shall own, we're masters here, then hasten on the day. Huzzah, 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 huzzah for free America. Lift up your hands, ye heroes, and swear with proud disdain. The wretch that would ensnare you shall lay his snares in vain. Should Europe empty all her force, we'll meet her in array. And fight and shout and fight and shout for free America. God bless this maiden climate and through her vast domain. May hosts of heroes cluster who scorn to wear a chain. Then guard your rights, Americans, nor stoop to lawless sway. Oppose, 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 oppose for North America. Some future day shall crown us the masters of the main. Our fleet shall speak in thunder to England, France, and Spain. And nations o'er the ocean spread shall tremble and obey. The sons, the sons, the sons, the sons of free America.
Let independence be ours. to the borders, Vermonters, come down with your breeches of deerskin and jackets of brown, with your red woolen caps and your moccasins. Come to the gathering summons of trumpet and drum. Come down with your rifle, let gray wolf and fox howl on in the shadow of primitive rocks. Let bear feed securely from pig pen and stall. Here's two-legged game for your powder and ball. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer. On the south came the Hessians, our land to police, and armed for the battle while canting of peace. On our east came the British, the red-coated band, to hang up our leaders and eat up our land. Oh, all to the rescue, for Satan shall work no gain for the legions of Hampshire and York. They claim our possession, the pitiful knaves. The tribute we pay shall be prisons and graves. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer. We owe no allegiance, we bow to no throne. Our ruler is law, and the law is our own. Our leaders themselves are our own fellow men, who can handle the sword and the scythe and the pen. Hurrah for Vermont, for the land that we till. Must have sons to defend her from valley and hill. Our vow is recorded, our banner unfurled. In the name of Vermont we defy all the world. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer. And cheer, cheer, the green mountaineer.
There was Captain Washington. Washington upon a slap and sat him by giving orders to his men.
I guess there was a million.
Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle Dandy. Find the music and the step and with the girls be handy.
Were made of leather. They knocked a pole with little sticks
to call the men together. Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle Dandy. Find the music and the step and with the girls be handy. And there they had a swapping gun as big as a log of maple on a mighty little cart, a load for father's cattle. Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle Dandy. Find the music and the step and with the girls be handy. And every time they fired it off, it took a load of powder.
It made a noise like father's gun,
only a nation louder. Thank you to keep it up, thank you to handy. Find the music and the step and with the girls be handy.
So I hooked it off, nor stopped as I remember, nor turned about till I got home.
Locked up in mother's chamber. Yankee Doodle, Yankee Doodle Dandy. Find the music and the step, with the girls be happy.
God save our 13 states. Long live United States. God save our states. Make us victorious, happy and glorious. No tyrants over us, God save our states. We'll fear no tyrants not, nor stern oppression's rod, till time's no more. May union bless our land, while we with heart and hand our mutual rights defend on our free shore. God save our 13 states, long live United States, God save our states. Make us victorious, happy and glorious, no tyrants over us, God save our states.
Some talk of Alexander and some of Hercules, of Hector and Lysander and such great names as these. But of all the world's brave heroes, there's none that can compare with the tow-row-row-row-row-row to the British Grenadiers.
Whene'er we are commanded to storm the palisades, our leaders march with fuses and we with hand grenades. We throw them from the glassy above the enemy's ears with a tow, row, 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 row to the British Grenadiers.
Then let us fill a bumper and drink the health of those who carry caps and badges and wear our low bed clothes. May they and their commanders live happy all their years with a tow, row, 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 row to the British Grenadiers.
Prepared in their country's just cause, their king to avenge and support all his laws. As fierce as the tiger, as swift as the roe, the British light infantry rush on their foe. unnumbered oppose their career. Their hearts are undaunted, they're strangers to fear. No obstacles hinder, relentless they go, and death and destruction attend every blow. Alarm of the drum and the cannon's loud roar, the musket's quick flash, but inflames them the more. No danger's dismay, for they fear no control, but glory and conquest inspires every soul. Whenever the foe stands raised in their sight, with ardor impatient they pant for the fight. Rout, havoc, confusion they spread through the field, and rebellion and treason are forced to yield.
Honest subjects who dare to be loyal and have stood the brunt at every trial of hunting shirts and rifle guns. Come listen a while and I'll sing you a song. I'll show you those Yankees are all in the wrong. With blustering look and a most awkward gait, against their lawful sovereign dare for to prate with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. The arch-rebels barefooted, tattered demalions in baseness exceed all other rebellions with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. To rend the empire the most infamous lies their mock patriot Congress do always devise. Independence like the first of rebels they claim, but their plots will be damned in the annals of fame with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. Forgetting the mercies of Great Britain's king, who saved their forefathers' necks from the string with their hunting shirts and rifle guns, they renounce allegiance and take up their arms, assemble together like hornets in swarms. So lousy their back and so wretched their show, that carrion crow follows wherever they go with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. With loud peals of laughter your sides, sirs, would crack to see General Convict and Colonel Shoe Black with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. See cobblers and quacks, rebel priests and the like, pettifoggers and barbers with sword and with pike, all strutting the standard of Satan beside, and honest names using their black deeds to hide, with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. This perjured banditti now ruin this land, and o'er its poor people claim lawless command, with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. Their pasteboard dollars prove a common curse, they don't chink like silver and gold in our purse. With nothing their leaders have paid their debts off, their honor's dishonor and justice their scoff, with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. For one lawful ruler many tyrants we've got, who force young and old to their wars to be shot, with their hunting shirts and rifle guns. Our good king, Godspeed him, never used men so, we then could speak, act, and like free men could go. But committees enslave us, our liberty's gone, our trade and church murdered, our country's undone, by hunting shirts and rifle guns. Come, take up your glasses, each true loyal heart, and may every rebel meet his due desert with his hunting shirt and rifle guns. May Congress, conventions, those damned inquisitions be fed with hot sulfur from Lucifer's kitchen. May commerce and peace again be restored, and Americans own their true sovereign lord, then oblivion to shirts and rifle guns. God save the king!
In 1814 we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town.